Hello, this is Jose Luis here at Parametric Camp recording this video from the future. So if you're watching this video, you're probably going through this playlist that I worked on in the past called Fun with AI. And it turns out that when I recorded that playlist, when I was working with DALL-E, with ChatGPT, etc., the versions of the ChatGPT and DALL-E models that we were using on the playlist were a little older than the ones that we have available right now. So this video is just a way to say that since we recorded those videos, ChatGPT, for example, has been updated to GPT-4 models, so the text generation is much better. DALL-E has been updated to version 3, so the images that it generates are much nicer, crisper. They have like style selectors, etc., etc. So many of the things that you might find in the next videos for DALL-E and for ChatGPT might be relating to old models. So I haven't recorded this video yet, but what you're going to see is that by the end of the videos in DALL-E and ChatGPT, you're going to start finding updates from March, from DALL-E 3, ChatGPT 4, as they start being rolling out, as they are rolled out by OpenAI. Okay, so just a reminder that if you see any of these videos and some of the examples do not work, just wait, be patient, and or otherwise, just jump to the end of the playlist and check for updates, videos specifically on updates of these models, okay? All right, then I hope you have fun and let's start having some fun with DALL-E and ChatGPT. See you in the next videos. Bye.